Can you get a DWI for driving on prescription medications?
Yes, 100%.
Many bottles have a warning about driving or the use of heavy machinery.
Just because you have the right to consume the drug as prescribed by your doctor does not give you the right to drive. Unlike alcohol, there's no measure of concentration of that drug that equals impairment, which leaves a lot of discretion to the officers.